Are you all right, Guluja?
Lots of people are dead because of my father, aren't they?
That's...
And Otis. He's gone too, isn't he?
I'm sorry.
My father is a bad man. That's why you're going to kill him, aren't you?
Oh, sweetheart. Look.
Forget it. I don't care anymore.
Listen to me, Guluja. You're right. We're going to confront your father. He invaded Tulihyolal and hurt my people. As vow of resolve, it's my duty to bring him to justice.
Don't you think of him as family anymore?
After the attack, I was filled with rage. I told myself over and over that he's no brother of mine. But it isn't so simple. No matter what I feel or say, all those years I spent striving to live up to his example, they won't just disappear. What's more, it's because we're family that we have to correct each other when someone goes astray. That's why I must confront my brother, like your grandfather did, even though it cost him his life.
But Otis is gone now. If my father was gone too, then I'd have no one.
What are you saying, Guluja? Take a look around.
You have us, Guluja. All of us. We'll be with you. Through thick and thin. You're not alone. You'll never be alone again.
Hehehehe.